never done you wrong, sir. Never, I say. Mr. Owen, you are truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. Foul weather? I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
How much of a beating this type of vehicle could take? That's the way. Let's go. That's a girl.
Old man!
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I would tell you everything I know!
Easy, girl. Easy.
Dr. Elliotson! Dr. John Elliotson! He formulated the elixir! He's the man you want, not me! I beg you, good sir, stop this madness!
Now, was that so hard?
Yes!
Walk on, girl.